Once the hay that's baled and put on the rack is ready to be put in the barn, we hook up a tractor to a PTO and a conveyor, and then we set the bales on this conveyor and it moves them up to the hay mow. The hay mow inside the barn is where we stack all the hay for use in the winter.